love your neighbor as you love yourself, then when they are in pain, you will bring relief. You will not ask for anything in order for you to do your job. You will not ask for bribes. You give bond. The face of crime is ever evolving. Ensure that you keep abreast with developments by building a reading culture. Invest in knowledge to be better managers. Now, some of you don't even take time at all to keep yourselves updated. There are three methods of training. One of them is going through the formal training. Normal. Another one is this formal. Retreats and workshops. The third one, and most important, is called self-study. Inadequate knowledge of legal framework, regulations, procedures. These are the things I understand are lacking. The issue of integrity, I talked about it. The need for collaboration and partnerships. Respect of human rights. Adherence to performance standards is still weak and wanting, especially in the areas of management and handling of exhibits, reporting and general casework. These areas need serious improvement. There is also an issue of attitude. Response to crime incidents is still poor. Your mindset and attitude affects your response to fighting crime. Adhere to the police standing orders and standing operating procedures.